responded with me.
Oh, what a nice job. Honored. You're falling apart, it seems. Okay.
This microphone sucks.
Okay, so.
Like, he's falling off. Why can't you just be Sinfu Gaming?
No charms. No.
X-Nay on the stream A.
Why did Billy Air dog? Yo, JD? You got a JD?
Kai sitting there knowing that he did all of it. He does all of his job.
Yeah.
Literally, it was a frame trap.
Nah, I think Kai is actually like, really good at fighting against Cloud.
It's like, this is Grand Finals a lot.
Yeah.
Also, he has to fight every other Cloud in the same multiple times.
Yeah, no, there's a reason Billy went Fox against him earlier, and that's because
Kai. Did his Cloud get rocked?
I feel like it did game one.
Yeah, I feel like it did game
two. I'm calling it now. If Billy gets two stars, he's calling out the Fox.
I don't know if he should. Like, he just
I mean, yeah. I mean, yeah. Like, it's pretty even right now.
I mean, I don't think he's the Fox. I also don't think Kai really has experience. No, Dylan!
Wait, Dylan, give me my $10!
Sorry. Sorry, if you watch this back, Lucky Win slash Kai. There's some money situation going on. Our second commentator is currently walking away from the that was really questionable recovery for this should be it's really on the upbeat. Bye, Dylan.
Got my $10. Feels good.
I missed Dylan already.
Well, I wanted to do some like nice things today, like playing actual Sonic, but it seems
nope.
that never happened.
Then, while you were gone, the match ended.
Aw. Rip.
Kai apologizing.
Kai said, I am sorry that I destroyed you.
Oh, you're looking for the guy in the front? I think they're looking for somebody in the front. I think they're looking for somebody in the front.
And just like that? Just like that. It's a furry now.
Okay, what was it?
So now we got...
So last time...
Sonic Fox.
Kind of played like a really... good Fox. That was, Lee.
Yeah.
Lee at, just roll with his 5.
You could argue he played Billy in English, but like...
But I mean, like...
We're talking like...
Fox. We're talking about somebody who wasn't Billy.
Yes. Has he played Camus?
I don't think he's played
Camus. Or Trey Mark or whatever?
I think so.
Yeah,
Kai hasn't been... I don't think Kai... I don't think I've seen Kai too much.
Kai only really goes to SIAs at this point.
Yeah.
But in terms of this matchup... I don't know, I feel like Kai has like some good things about him, like he knows what he's doing for the most part, but just the straight up disadvantage of the matchup.
Really sucks for Billy though, because he's been taking Sonic a lot more seriously recently. Kai?
Yeah.
So like,
playing Bayo earlier this season and he lost to people he shouldn't have lost to yesterday.
Yeah.
So, Narukami's a great player.
Yeah, dude, can't wait to see him again. At this point, I feel like an up air on this platform, like if he up tilts him. Not up air. Not up air.
Oh.
I love
Wow.
Fox, dude.
Yeah.
I love this.
Why'd you drop this character?
Because I suck.
Rip.
I retired.
Side
I'm retiring. Dash attack up till. Honestly, you should have expected him to air dodge. Staring him down. we all know after you get dash attack, you're probably gonna get up something, so you're probably gonna mash with air dodge. You know, honestly, sometimes with air dodge, you actually get caught into it again. Oh, shoot.
Did he just snipe the balloon?
Snipe the balloon with an air. Oh,
shit. What the hell?
He tried to get out of it. It was something he did before he...
Oh, good job, Billy. Good
I would have never attacked that, dude. I thought he was multiple hits on that one.
Yeah. Honestly, any throw from Kai would kill at this point, except for, like, down throw. Let's see how Light Fox is.
Down throw on the ledge. Quick.
Down throw on the ledge. Get him. been up though. Even Spin Dash and Air Ball, too. Yeah, it's not the best choice. Not the best choice to get back on the stage.
I mean, I can't remember. Does it? You know, does that thing where it auto shields for you?
What thing?
Down there. If you down air on it, like if you let go of the shield at any point, you get caught. I think it auto does.
Nothing.
Yeah, I don't know. Kind of a questionable choice.
Yeah, it's alright.
I would have gone for drop down shine, reverse, back air.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, normal stuff.
Yeah, you know, typical like
a little more traditional stuff.
Like Fox main stuff.
Yep.
Remember that.
I see Billy using a lot of shine stalls actually, but a lot more than I see any other Fox use, which is kind of weird.
He's just trying to make sure he doesn't get back hit on the way back.
Oh, yeah. Hitting him with a back hit of down smash, which is stronger than the front hit.
That's just unfortunate that he stayed there for so long. I mean, I'm just saying you're scared of getting hit by anything.
If he just rolled on, he would have been fine.
You're limiting your options so much by just staying on the ledge.
Yeah. So, Kai won.
Are we gonna see Lucario?
Let's go. The Lucario?
Oh! You got two games.
He's not even like five games.
He's not even getting close.
You have five games to spare.
Kai, obviously not a man of the people.
Yeah. He's all about the money.
The goal today is to have grand finals where he doesn't yell at us.
Okay,
I mean, he didn't do too bad. It's just like, second stock.
He kind of
fell apart. He didn't really know what to do about Sonic combos off the head.
Yeah.
I mean,
Billy? Yeah, I don't know.
Billy. That was like five.
Back air pressure.
Oh my god. Let's play Falcon, Billy.
I feel like whenever I do this kind of stuff, it doesn't work on Billy.
But I think it's like the fear of God, I guess.
Yeah. The sheer name spreads fear upon
Billy. He's just like a nobody.
What are you to God?
What are you doing?
You are nothing.
That's it.
Oh.
No. Oh, wait. Continue the combo. This is up till.
I had a jump. What the heck? That's crazy.
Kai's nuts, dude.
Kai's what? Forward jumps.
Perfectly spaced, dude. Micro spacing on Firefox. Up tilt.
Oh, whoa.
Fair. He's just gonna get all the hits, I guess.
Oh, honestly. 100%, dude.
Yeah.
100%. That was a little fair. A little turnaround back there. That's pretty cool. That was
not scary. Grab! Yo, he's
Billy's going
to he's
dead.
Fishy.
Yeah.
Like, wow. I didn't know we were a Bass Pro Shop. It's comical because Conquer Mills is over there.
XD. Fox is a great character.
Fox is the best character
this
in the game.
This character's fair and balanced. I love him. Love him a lot.
I don't care if he's losing. You should have made that back.
That was actually like. Like, he didn't even grab, he just ran around, turn around, and then grab. It's like a super meta option.
That's all we got. Honestly, that every time you have social media, I love
that. Was a good one. That was a little
That was a pretty good call out of there.
Yeah, I just charged it, like, a little bit.
He rolled into it, didn't he?
Yeah, he was caught in a roll while he was charging it. So if
not impossible, like we said for a lot of these matches. But, gotta put in that work. You can't, like, any percent you take at this point is, like,
Billy. Yeah. Billy's not doing a good job of the punish these honest things. Like, he'll up here in the completely wrong spot. Like, I'm just completely wrong.
You're not wrong.
Like, I don't know if he... Like, I don't know. There's so much better you could have done than that.
Billy,
no.
I miss him back here.
Kai.
Second chance on life.
Second lease.
Yeah, like he put out the two backers. I believe auto cancel him just to make him feel like he's gonna do another one, and he just turn around and grab him on the
So this is what
I'm
saying.
Oh, incredibly frustrating. Because that could have put him in a really bad position for back air.
Oh, he's going for that. Pretty sure it's a true combo at some percents.
No, it's way past. Cool, and like, okay. You see him keep doing the pivot laser off tilt?
That was actually a crazy bad hit. That's it.
No,
Well, God, I didn't. I didn't see that one coming.
Smash it again, 43. Ended with what was that, back throw?
Huh? What?
Was that back throw? Ended by Kai's graceful back throw on ledge.
You know,
many
I
have
honestly,
fallen to that back throw.
I honestly did.